looks like Mr. Killian is pulling up right now. He is the principal of Hughes Middle School. Mr. Killian, this is a documentary. This is about the safe practices of students returning. This is not a welcome video.
I thought this was Guardians of the Galaxy.
We'll make reference to Hughes being the Guardians of the Galaxy, but right now this is about the safety protocols.
I have a mask. Oh, you meant a real mask.
Yeah.
Hi guys, I'm looking forward to seeing you all in the next few weeks. I will be here on campus to support all students with any tech issues, as well as your library needs. Unfortunately, we will not be able to check out books at the moment, but I will share online databases with you and our online reading catalog that we have here through our Hughes website. And I'm here to support you in all those needs for tech and library.
Nice shot. Hey, Mr. Rasher, do you have any advice for our students before they come back to school?
I would just say it's no different than game planning. When I coach my players, I always say if you can focus on these four things when you shoot a basketball. BEEF is the acronym, balance, elbow, eyes, follow through. So balance with your feet, elbow underneath the ball, follow through into the basket. Okay, and your eyes are focused on that rim. If you do those four things, you're gonna be just fine.
Well done.
Hey guys, make sure you guys take all the advice from all your guys' teachers and everything will be okay. Have a good one.
Mrs. Monner, what are you doing?
I'm getting ready to be Gamora.
We're making a documentary. This is not the welcome video. This is a documentary. Wait, I have a great idea though. It'll be perfect footage. Hold that thought. At Hughes, we're gonna have a number of hand washing stations for students to use. We definitely recommend stopping by those stations or the restroom to wash your hands before you eat lunch and definitely after you eat lunch. But there will be three of these hand washing stations available for students to use.
I want to make sure that every student knows that they have the same schedule as they have right now. The difference is the school is split into two hybrid groups. If you're in group A, it's Mondays and Thursdays, or group B, it's Tuesdays and Fridays. And some students have elected to virtually learn every day, and it will say DL on the demographics page on their Aries parent portal. Remember, the schedule's the same, so you'll have 10-minute passing periods and a 30-minute break for lunch. There will be a camera in the classroom pointed at your teacher so that your peers joining online can see the instruction. So we're really looking forward to seeing you, whether it be virtually or in person, on September 29th for Group B and October 1st for Group A.
And do I look at the...
You're looking at that.
Okay, so I don't know if I arranged this right. Do you want me to move anything?
You're good, Mr. Cannon. Don't worry about it. Yeah, you're good. Do you have any message you'd like to share with the Hughes students and parents?
Are we rolling right now or no? Okay, sorry. I do. Health and safety is our top priority, and we've taken many steps to ensure that we're able to do this and welcome students back and calm their fears as best possible. Students will notice many changes on campus, including traffic flow patterns marked out on campus, signage throughout the Hughes campus reminding them to wash their hands, washing stations, hand sanitizing stations out on campus as well. Additionally, each classroom has thermometers that they'll take their temperature at the door, hand sanitizer again. We'll have shields at desks when needed, and all student desks are 6 feet apart, and teachers' areas are marked off as well. So precautions have been well thought, and we want to assure students that safety is our greatest priority and their most deserved privilege when they return to campus.